That's it. It's over.
Okay, now that we've had it out in the ring, can you agree not to message me anymore?
What are you talking about? I don't think I've ever messaged you.
Right, fine. Then can your anonymous burner accounts stop messaging me?
I don't have anonymous burner accounts. You were the one messaging me and asking me all those questions.
No, I wasn't.
Let me guess. You got a bunch of random messages from an account who wouldn't leave you alone, and when you told them to stop, they said they'd meet you in the ring before Raw?
Pretty much. I traveled all the way here just to make it stop.
I did think it was weird for you to mess with me after I helped you on NXT 2.0. Looks like we both got played.
Great. So that match brought us no closer to getting this person to knock it off. Hey. Did they ask you what your favorite smell is?
No.
Great, so that was just me. Well, let me know if you find out who it is. I want to take this person out.
Same, and I will.
It's over.
Well, that was fun. Honestly, I'm glad we got the chance to hang out. Even if it took you harassing me to make it happen.
Oh, no.
It's okay. I get it. I can get a little overexcited sometimes myself and take things too far. Although, asking my favorite way to prepare potatoes was just weird. But next time you have questions, just send me one big list and I'll get to them when I get a chance.
I didn't send you those questions, Fanny. She did it again. Both got duped.
What? You aren't the one who won't leave me alone? Oh, come on. I left my brother's wedding to come down here and end this. I didn't even get to do the chicken dance. And that's the best part.
We need to figure out who's doing this. Send me everything they sent you. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere.
I will. But don't judge my answers. I was very honest. Too honest.
On second thought, read them again and tell me if you can pick up on anything.
Will do.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Kyle T.K.O.
Blessed with natural ability and Ron's guidance, the sky's the limit for this superstar.
Guidance is well and good, but you've got to be willing to take charge of your own career, or you'll wake up one day and wonder where it went.
Show us something special tonight.
A young lady who loves to fight, Cora Jade.
But does she actually like skateboarding?
And her partner, from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
Amazing young talent, already won the NXT Women's Tag Titles and has main evented a number of times as a singles competitor as well. If Cora wins tonight, maybe she'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back.
J.C. Jane, Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction is here, and they look amazing.
And Gigi Dolan and J.C. Jane, Toxic Attraction.
Dolan and Jane, Toxic Attraction, one of the few teams to hold NXT Women's Tag Titles on multiple occasions.
Yeah, they're never shy about telling people about it either.
Oh, Saxton, you should be happy that two women who look like this would ever even talk to you.
J.C. Jane, Gigi Dolan. Two women at the top of their game.
Two great competitors on their own, but together they are dominating the women's tag team division.
And we're underway with this tag team tornado match stemming from some social media duplicity.
I don't know why everyone has to make such a big deal of a harmless online prank.
Harmless? That was unreasonable deception. I'm just glad I've never been catfished.
You have, Saxton. You don't have a long-lost cousin. You've been sending your banking info to me.
Seriously?
Drop kick in the turnbuckle.
She's got the shoulders down.
Lower back.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Slam! Look out!
Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
No, no, no. Oh, man. She's taking some big hits here. Position to be in right now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Kick out of the body. Oh my, what a splash!
Into the double stop combo.
Looking for the victory.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh! Coming back in the ring. And that was a well-executed attack.
This is just vicious.
Stop in the arm.
Laura Jade letting her know just how inconsequential she finds her.
Experienced oblivion.
And they're still in this.
Oh, God. That offense really hitting her hard. Jade is heading up top.
Strikes can one superstar do?
How long do we have?
Ooh, what a forearm club.
On the top.
Goes down low.
It could be over here. This is it. She breaks the ref's count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. What are we about to see next? Whiplash neck breaker.
Answering back.
Kick to the face.
Oh! She's sent flying into the corner. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh! Right to the kidneys from behind. All right, she's back in, ready to go. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
What a barrage of stops.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Gotta find a way to get out of this. She can't.
Cinched in. Snap marriage driver.
That might end Jace's chances.
For the win! There's two! It's finally over. Here are your winners, great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
I was barely in my seat for most of this one. This team put on a tremendous show.